Would you look at this cool old foot massager from Dr.Schools? This thing must date back to the 60s, and does it work, you ask? Oh yeah, both sides, just like a charm. Listen to that hum. And also on the back, you will notice that it's marked Chicago, Illinois, with no zip code. So this thing could date back into the 60s. It sure has that look, even into the 50s, I think. Isn't that neato?